It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer and Managing Director at Payne Capital Management. And the Dow Jones Industrial Average finished down for the week while all the growth indices hit new highs. Small company, mid-sized company, and large company growth stocks all traded at all-time record highs in price this past week, with small caps leading the pack at over 12% year-to-date. Now, this happened despite a week of what you would expect to be market-moving news. The North Korean summit, the Federal Reserve's latest rate hike, and the European central banks announced that it would end its bond buying later this year. Aside from the central banks, trade worries continue to weigh on investors' minds as the Trump administration announced additional tariffs. It appears to us that the noise and the rhetoric are becoming louder and louder these days, and it makes it difficult for the average investor to decipher the difference between the fundamental realities and what we view as simply noise or not events. The equity market, as measured by the S&P 500, is going into what one analyst has defined as the big stall. The stall has caused some pundits to trumpet that the rally's over, and at best, the market will be range-bound for the remainder of the year. What these pundits can't ignore is the stronger-than-expected economic data that continues to support the equity market. Retail sales jumped by 0.8% last month, twice as high as forecasted. The import price index and business inventories rose in May, and the newest jobless claims dropped by 4,000 and now stands at 218,000 in the latest week. The International Monetary Fund announced the U.S. economy outlook was strong. So the employment report for May was very bullish. It was the 92nd month with payroll growth. Now, that's the longest stretch in the history of that data. So keep in mind, the real secret to becoming a successful investor is to keep our eyes on the prize. Keep your eyes on the long run. Don't be distracted by short-term fluctuations caused by noise and rhetoric.